Adalimumab, commonly known by its brand name Humira, is a medication that belongs to a class of drugs called tumor necrosis factor inhibitors. It is primarily used to treat various inflammatory and autoimmune conditions, including rheumatoid arthritis, Crohn's disease, as well as ulcerative colitis. Tumor necrosis factor is a protein produced by the immune system that is involved in the inflammatory process and pathogenesis of autoimmune diseases. Humira works by blocking the action of tumor necrosis factor, thereby helping to reduce inflammation in the body and alleviate symptoms associated with several autoimmune diseases. Adalimumab is typically administered via subcutaneous injection. The injection site may vary, but commonly used areas include the abdomen, thighs, or upper arms. Humira has proven to be effective in treating several medical conditions. One of these is rheumatoid arthritis. Rheumatoid arthritis is an autoimmune disorder that causes chronic inflammation in the joints. Humira is prescribed to alleviate the symptoms of rheumatoid arthritis, such as joint pain, swelling, and stiffness. By reducing inflammation, it helps improve mobility and quality of life for individuals living with this condition. Humira is an effective treatment option for individuals with ankylosing spondylitis, a type of arthritis that primarily affects the spine. It helps reduce inflammation in the spine and other affected joints, relieving pain and stiffness. Adalimumab is used to treat moderate to severe cases of Crohn's disease, a chronic inflammatory bowel disease that affects the lining of the digestive tract. It helps in reducing inflammation in the intestines and providing relief from symptoms such as abdominal pain, diarrhea, and rectal bleeding. Humira is an effective treatment option for individuals with moderate to severe ulcerative colitis, another type of inflammatory bowel disease that causes inflammation and ulcers in the colon and rectum. It helps to induce and maintain remission and alleviate symptoms such as abdominal pain, diarrhea, and rectal bleeding as well. Adalimumab can help manage the joint pain, stiffness, and swelling associated with psoriatic arthritis, a form of arthritis that affects some individuals with psoriasis, a chronic skin condition. It provides relief and improves overall joint function. Humira is commonly prescribed to manage moderate to severe plaque psoriasis, a chronic autoimmune condition characterized by thick, red, and scaly patches on the skin. It helps in reducing inflammation and improving the appearance of the skin. As with any medication, adalimumab may cause side effects. While many people tolerate this medication well, it is essential to be aware of potential adverse reactions. Common side effects of Humira may include injection site reactions. Some individuals may experience redness, itching, and swelling. These reactions are typically localized and occur at the site of injection. They are generally mild and tend to resolve on their own. Headaches can occur as a side effect of Humira treatment. These headaches are usually mild and transient. If persistent or severe, it is advisable to consult a healthcare professional for evaluation. Nausea, which is a feeling of sickness or discomfort in the stomach, has been reported in some patients taking adalimumab. It may occur shortly after administration of the medication. If nausea persists or becomes severe, it is recommended to seek medical advice. Humira may slightly increase the risk of developing upper respiratory infections, such as the common cold. It is important to note that this increased risk is relatively small and similar to what may be observed with other immunosuppressive medications. Inflammation of the sinuses, known as sinusitis, can be a potential side effect of adalimumab. Symptoms of sinusitis may include facial pain or pressure, nasal congestion, and discharge. If you experience these symptoms while using adalimumab, consult with your healthcare provider for further evaluation and appropriate management. Some individuals may experience abdominal pain or discomfort while taking Humira. This can manifest as a generalized pain or as pain in specific regions of the abdomen. Skin rash or itching may occur as a side effect of adalimumab. It can manifest as redness, raised bumps, or general skin irritation. It is important to note that these side effects are not exhaustive, and individual experiences may vary. If you experience any unusual or severe side effects, it is crucial to seek medical attention promptly. While Humira is an effective medication, it is essential to consider certain warnings associated with its use. Humira may increase the risk of infections, including serious and sometimes fatal infections. It is crucial to inform your healthcare provider if you have any signs of infection, such as fever, cough, or flu-like symptoms. Adalimumab can reactivate latent tuberculosis. Before starting treatment, your healthcare provider will assess your tuberculosis status and may recommend appropriate testing or treatment. Some individuals may develop allergic reactions to Humira. If you experience symptoms such as hives, difficulty breathing, or swelling of the face, lips, tongue, or throat, seek immediate medical attention. TNF inhibitors, including adalimumab, may increase the risk of certain cancers, such as lymphoma. It is important to discuss the potential risks and benefits of adalimumab with your healthcare provider. It is crucial to thoroughly discuss your medical history, current medications, and any concerns with your healthcare provider before starting adalimumab treatment. The dosage of Humira may vary depending on the specific condition being treated and individual patient factors. It is crucial to receive proper training from a healthcare professional on how to self-administer the injections correctly. And that's all for this video. Remember to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell to stay updated with our latest videos. Until next time.